class, and we had to find a way to help the kids go down to snack. So they were singing this song about the animals in Noah's Ark as they were marching down the stairs. And Betsy just walked by. She just stopped for a minute and looked at us. And then she started smiling really big and just walked away, and it just made me really happy. Just wanted to share that.
And I always just love how after our kids have their bar moments, but like, even though you always have this like generic thing, she always has this generic thing to say to everyone. She always like adds something to make it special or unique for each person. You can just like feel that she's really focused on you and not just reciting the learning.
Taught me how to be a good leader and inspired me to like become vice president and president and do all the things they do for the Mafia Pink Program.
My favorite memory with Betsy is like bar and bat mitzvah parties, so she like dances with me.
My favorite memory of Betsy is like how like every Sunday she's like always super nice to me and loving.
The thing I like best about Betsy is that she's really good with helping all the kids have fun and like get acclimated. I remember when I was first coming in like years ago, she helped me get with all the kids and become like friends and into the class, so I actually liked her.
So what I like most about Betsy is just how positive she is. She always brings a lot of like really nice energy to Kegela gatherings, and she's always like just so happy. She just seems like really happy to like be there and to do her job. And, like, it makes Kegela like a lot of fun. It makes middle school a lot of fun.